Romanen nehmen sich die meistens von Ida Maase.
Where Stories Come From by Ida Maase. Ballad. Somewhere very far away, where wagons will not go, there stands a little cottage as it stood for years, just so. Sitting quiet and abandoned, doors and shutters bolted shut, days and years pass, only wind blows through the chimney of the hut. Everybody's known for years, its people all have gone away. Only wind blows in the chimney, not a soul has come to stay. One night, when all are sleeping and the wind is sleeping too, lights come on inside the cottage and smoke wafts up the flue. Door and shutter are unbolted. In a corner by a light sits a grandpa learning Torah. A child listens with delight to grandpa's tales of wonder beams, absorbs them through her dreams. Hard by the hearth, a spinning wheel. From silk and thread so thin and soft, grandma spins her lovely stories, and with the smoke, sends them aloft. The smoke takes up the grandma's stories, repeats them to a wind beguiled. On its wings, the wind will spread them, giving some to every child.
Auf seine Flügeln und teilt sie euch zu jedem Kind.